Hi everyone, good morning. CJ here. So for today's video, what we will do is we will do screen sharing using Google Meet. So this is a Huawei MatePad Pro. It doesn't matter what version do you have. What's important is you have Google Meet installed on your device. So, ako, nasan ba yung Google Meets ko? So, it's Google Meets or Google Hangouts. So, ito yun. Malaya yata akong Meets, no? So, alam ko yan din yun eh. Wait lang. Hanapin natin. Okay. So, I have Google Meets. So, this is Google Meets. Let's open it. So, na-open ko na yung Google Meets ko. So, ito na si Google Meets na app. Wait, napin ko lang siya doon sa app mismo. So, ito yung app. Let's open Google Meet. And then, on Google Meet, there's two options. So, you can just create a new meeting or join with a code. So, since this is actually for testing purposes, right? Just to show you on how you can do it on your end. I need to create a new meeting. So, on creating a meeting, you can actually get a meeting link and then share it. You can already start an instant meeting or scheduled in Google Calendar. Scheduled in Google Calendar, meaning if you would like to send an invite to a person or to your friends or if it's for homeschooling. Tapos, pag gumawa ka ng meeting sa Google Calendar, pwede mo siyang lagyan ng alarm so it will remind you na pasimula na yung Google Meeting mo or your Google Meet meeting. Ayun. Okay. But for now, since hindi naman yan yung gagawin natin, ano, ang pinakaano natin sa video is how you can share your screen. Right. So ang gagawin na lang natin is we will start an instant meeting. Okay, so clicking start an instant meeting, then I have here the code, which is here. So, tapos, ang gagawin ko is I'll join it using my mobile phone. Wait lang, saan yung Google Meet? Alam ko meron na ako niyan dito. Ayun. So, ito yung Google Meet app ko sa phone. And then, since here meron ng code, dito ang gagawin ko is ita-type in ko yung code. Join with a code. Tapos, ita-type in ko siya. So, sabi dito, MJS-AFKF-XHY. Tapos, hit ko yung join. Okay, tapos there's already an option if you would wanna ask to join. So, hit natin yan. And then, immediately, you'll have a pop-up or if you are hosting the meeting, magkakaroon siya ng pop-up na merong nag-join sa meeting. So, it's up to you if you would wanna admit it or not. Pero, yun nga, admit natin siya syempre. Okay, so. Ayan. Minute natin siya. So, ayan na, nakikita niyo ako. So, ayan, dito ako. Excuse me, bagong gising lang. Talagang gulong-gulo pa yung buhok. Pero, okay lang yan. Ayan, so. Good morning. Okay, so I have my phone here. Ito yung phone ko. Tapos ito yung view ko sa Huawei MatePad Pro. Switch natin siya since mag-share tayo ng screen, di ba? Ay, hindi. anong tawag dito? Okay. So, ayan na ako. So, nakikita naman siya dito, diba? Doon sa phone. So, mag-share screen na tayo. So, pag-share screen, ganito lang siya. Madali lang siya. Merong 3 dots, which is yung setting nung meeting mismo. So, hit on that. Tapos, there it will be an option to share the screen. So, ayan siya. Share screen. So, dito sa options na to, in call messages, share screen, turn on caption, report a problem, report a view settings. So, hindi na, isa lang, pipindutin natin, share screen lang. And then, mayroong magpapapap na that will say na people will see everything on your screen, including notification. So, start share screen lang tayo. Tapos, pag naglabas yung privacy notice, just hit on start now. Ayan. So, yung mismo nasa screen ko, yun na rin yung nandito ngayon. Kita nyo yun. But, what we would wanna do is we would like to share content. So, gusto natin mag-share ng content dun sa ating laptop or dun sa ating Huawei MatePad Pro. So, lagay natin siya. So, as you can see here, dun sa cellphone ko, yun na yung nakikita. Ayan. Kung ano man yung nasa screen ko, yun na rin yung nakikita sa kanya. Then, for example, meron ba akong PowerPoint presentation na ginawa dito? Not sure. Pero, halimbawa, gusto natin mag-share ng ano gusto natin i-share? Wow, gusto natin mag-share ng notepad. Ay, may nakalagay na hindi dapat i-share. Wait lang. Share tayo ng notebook. Okay. So, ayun, no. Nakikita na yung notebook na create mo. Tapos, kung gusto mo naman na balik ka dun sa ko. Kung gusto mo naman na stop yung sharing. So, nandito ka sa ongoing call. Hit mo lang siya. Tapos, kung gusto mong stop sharing, ito lang yung hit mo. Yan. Tapos, talagang magkakalagay doon ng, ng notification na nag-stop na ng sharing. Ayan. Tapos, kung gusto mong ibalik naman doon sa video, gusto mong tapos ka na ng presentation, tapos ikaw naman yung gusto mong makita, pindutin mo lang yung camera. Ayan. Okay. So, ganun lang yung kadali. So, I hope it helped you out. Let me know in the comment section below if the video helped you, right? And if there's still other video suggestions, just let me know sa comment section na lang din po. And as usual, like the video if you like it, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and thank you guys for watching. Have a great day. Bye! Good morning!